there's like there's like some creatures and figures. It looks like there's like a dragon right here, so. Someone go in it! So guys, here's like the sand.
Nothing in there.
And this is where you like make all the oonsies and like there's like a pedal thing. I think you like push it down like
it's more like a air pump, like
like you can't pull a sock boy.
If I can open this up.
I'm opening the balloons for the oonsies. There's balloons and you can actually decorate the balloons.
Fortune stuff, whatever it is. Take that. Okay, this just fell off. We have like this rubber.
This
so guys,
so
this is what we do. So you have this, and then it has like all those gears inside of it. I believe you put it on like this, and then you put this on, and it shows like this little lock thing where it slides, and then you lock that on.
So guys, we have purple. These like purple things. They kind of look like mini aliens. There's two of them. Two pinks. They also look like pink aliens. Some yellow aliens. Blue aliens. They just look like aliens, so I just call them aliens. There are some sticky things that I think you put on the aliens. They're like attached to a cord. There's orange ones and blue ones. So blue is like teal.
So guys, these are pretty much like the designs you can make, and then they like stick on the oonsies like that.
Those are some weird squares.
You got some like hair and like ears for like a cat and stuff.
There's weird circles.
We got some like wings, fish, like. And then, like, horns right here.
Faces and eyes and noses.
It looks like mini hands and stuff right here. Mm. And feet.
Feet. Horns. Should we start? Which one's the correct word? Created! Yeah, that's the word. Okay. I'm gonna put,
Guys, it looks like you can, like, open this up.
Ooh.
Okay, guys, so this is how it works. So you take this off, it, like, opens up right here. And you push this, right, if I can push it, and then we take it, like, whatever color you want to start off with. I'm going to start off with the blue. See right here? And I believe you stick it on right here. Right here, there's, like, this anchor where you put it in, and then you close it. And then I believe you go like that. What are you doing?
I'm playing.
And then you put it
on toys?
Sure. And then we put it back on. And then we air pump it. Wait, no. I need to lock it real quick. I don't know how to use that. I don't think it works. Is that working right now? Hold on, let me just read this real quick.
It's not. Nope. Not working.
So, yeah, pretty much that. We have to put down this lever before. Okay. Before you put the thing in. And then we start pushing. Oh, guys. Oh, my God, guys. It's actually working.
It's not fair.
There's like an ant beetle in it right now.
Look at that. Three. Four.
You gotta put really fast.
That's the problem about toys.
It's taking forever. My arm's getting really tight right now. There's like this really skinny needle that just imprints it.
It doesn't look hard on the box.
Can you pull this up real quick?
This?
Why isn't this working? Guys, I think this one is broke, so we're just gonna retry it real quick. Guys, you give me another one?
It looks so easy on the box.
So
it's not as easy as it looks. It's not as easy as it looks.
It is. So pretty much one step I forgot to do. You push this down until you hear a click. And then, yeah, it should work by then. And then you lock it again. And then... Well, that, yeah, it's working a lot. It just popped. You... I'm done. It just...
why? Why is it so complicated?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thanks. Wow. Attempt number 3. What?
There's a chubby hole.
Yeah.
Look at the chubby hole.
Hopefully this time it works. Like, you know how the saying is, third time's the charm? So hopefully it works.
Yes. Hopefully. Boing.
It worked. I believe, okay? It might work.
Did it work?
Who knows? It just...
No. Now look at the alley, look!
I'm pretty sure I should say right now, like...
We're failing!
Okay, turn it off now. Wait, close. I'll put this up. Hey guys, it looks like it's working right now. First time is a charm. Okay, so guys, it's pretty really sticky.
Can I
sure.
So, we decorate the next one for my kitty cat.
Okay.
And then you can make yours.
I can't, like, I'm so mad right now. We had to try this 4 times.
And it didn't work.
At least the third try did kind of work. But we only got a bubble, so that, close that. Why is it inflating?
Don't.
Stop. I'm done. Kenji, you should try it.
Okay. Just let me finish with the kitty cat.
I think this thing is a ripoff. Like, actually, I think it's a ripoff. Okay, guys. We have 10 failed ones. Plus 11 because one of them just popped. Just sitting there. And as I'm going to attempt to make these, Kenji's going to be decorating them. Which, this is an absolute ripoff. Park. So, guys, I'm just going to do one more. If this one doesn't work, I'm just going to start decorating. Like, might just pop.
You can try one more. Being blamed.
Or are you, Kendra?
You made this.
Like, these balloons are like such a rebuff. So, guys, I'm just about to start this.
Okay, 2 little aliens. Next one, I'm having so much stuff in my head.
Bad luck, pretty much.
I would
hey,
say
guys,
so.
These are like, these things right here. Like, go on the stand right here so you can have your things, like, stick. As you see, it's sticking really good on it. I'm going to name him Bob. Bob.
My first one popped. Who cares?
Hey, guys, so we're going to show you what we made. I made a fish named Bob. It has a swirl up here. And then, like... A swirl?
You stole my tail!
Why did he actually catch it up? And then it has like a little mohawk, and then this is the arm, and the other arm fell off. Kendra, what are yours?
Okay.
Bob.
This is Gizmo.
Well, you have to name everything after a dog.
You're my dog. Understand not? This one!
What was that?
This one's name, Simba!
Why are you naming my cat?
You need to understand. It's a part of life! You learned his lesson.
I was moving the
you name that. Hi, Bob.
She just fought.
No, I know that.
cream that only made it. And here's how many fails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.